I'd give us a poor rating in terms of the federal response so far. I think the theme of the night is absolutely lack of preparation. You know, I talk to a lot of Democrats and Republicans and people that will probably never even vote in their lifetimes, and I've found a theme. People expect the adults in charge to know what they're doing, to be there for the right reasons, and to have a plan. There was not a plan for this catastrophe or very likely for any other. And I think that is why collectively we are feeling so unsettled now, reopening. And I'd also like to highlight an op-ed that was written recently by the CEO of Eli Lilly in the Indy Star. In it, Dave Ricks tells us we have to proceed with data and with caution. That's the theme for moving forward. We cannot afford a resurgence. We have to pay attention to the science, and we must be prepared for this catastrophe, for a possible resurgence, and for any other that is to come in the future. There's a lot at stake.